Hello guys, what's going on? In today's video, I'm going to be explaining how the very recent 2.21 update is going to change speedrun, like every speedrun forever. So you might be wondering, if you're a speedrunner, you might be confused about this, and if you're not, you might just be like, I mean, okay, but I'm interested in this. So basically, I'm just going to explain it now. When you open up a chest in any seed, when you're speedrunning, it's gonna have some loot in it, you know, as always. But here's the thing with the update. Let's say you open up a new world. You could open up 50 new worlds with the same seed, the same exact seed, and it would all have the same loot. So this is the thing. It could be good. It can be really good in some situations. Cause let's say this, if you're a set seed speedrunner. And you want to, you know, you're worried about this, go in a little bit, go check and see if the chest in your world is good. What I did notice, though, is when I tried it on my phone, you know, because I was bored earlier today, it gave me, like, it was something like 5 obsidian, an iron chest plate, an iron helmet, and an iron sword, which is really good. Then later today, I opened up another world, and it was different loot. And here's what I noticed. It changes, it varies depending on what platform you're on. I opened a couple chests today on my phone, and it was completely different loot than what I got from on my PS4. So it varies between platform and the seed. So I tested out on a really good speedrunning seed, and the loot isn't terrible, but here's, like, if you have a really good seed and it has bad loot, that can be really bad for you. So you should check and see if it's going to, you know, affect you a lot. But also it could be really good, cuz you might get really lucky and then you get the best loot possible every time you spawn in. But the thing about that is, you know, it's going to happen. It's going to be bad for some people, good for some people. And, yeah, so that's really all I have to say. I will mention, I have a bunch of good video ideas planned, so if you're interested in any of these, definitely make sure you subscribe to check these out. So, I'll name a few that I have right now. Basically, just how to speedrun, like, you know, everything you need to do, along with some tips. How to build an armor stand swapper, which I'm definitely going to do, because I'm probably going to build one in my world, because it seems very interesting. A music disc farm, which is very interesting. A WandaVision review, which is a TV show, and I'm thinking about this one. I might do it. Another one is a tier list. A review, like, you know, like, an explanation of the new Among Us airship map. 100 Days of Minecraft. Some just reacting to Reddit. And one that I think is going to be really useful for you guys, how to play servers on Minecraft Bedrock, like Hypixel and stuff. There we go. So those are a few of my video ideas, which I'm going to be doing very soon. So make sure you subscribe and like the video if you want to see those. Thank you so much for watching. Yes, that's it. Goodbye.